Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to update the security key for your Wi-Fi network. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Open a run box and type in ncpa.cpl. Click OK. In the Networks Connection window, look for the Wi-Fi and right-click on it. Select Status. Then click on Wireless Properties. In the box that opens, click on the Security tab. Input your new key and then click OK. Then try to reconnect to the same Wi-Fi network, and if the key works, then you'll connect. If you want to update the security key via the command prompt, open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in NETSHWLAN show profiles, hit enter. Then type in NETSHWLAN show profiles name equals and the profile name. And key equals clear. Hit enter and then exit. The next time that you try and connect to that Wi-Fi network, it will ask you for a new key. Enter the new security key. For more helpful tips on how to make the most of your Windows experience, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.